אוי בואי, אנחנו נעלה לו את המחלון של...
Four 4:15 in the morning, we are hearing news that about that our son and her husband is going back home, flying to Israel.
What was your reaction at that time, sir?
Oh, it's very, very happiness, very happy. I can't explain it now. You know that now it was everything passed out. That all the week what we were passing over. You know that is a. It's hard to explain, you know, you must understand the people who've been all the time in how could I explain? Well, anyway, we are happy that we hear the news that our son and her husband is alive.
Did you believe that such a thing would happen?
No, I could never, in my imagination, I could never dream of anything like that. I mean, it was beyond any imagination, that kind of action.
Would you have been willing to have had the Arab hostages, the Arab citizens here in Israel, the terrorists in jail, exchanged for the lives of the passengers on board?
Well, that's a very hard question, but, you know, everybody feels exactly related to the people, you know, who are close to you. And in that case, it would be my husband's life, so of course I thought the government should give the hostages, should give the people, the guerrilla people who are in Israel back, and to get back my husband and all the people who were on the plane.
Have you been... How is your morale now after the event?
High, very high, and beautiful.
Mr. Peres, thank you.